Florida Atlantic University and the Marmot Boca Raton Bowl take great pride in honoring Leon Charney, who worked behind the scenes as a private citizen to help conclude the 1978 peace accords between Israel and Egypt. In recognition and celebration of the vital role Mr. Charney played as a champion of peace, yesterday FAU President John Kelly awarded him an honorary doctorate in humane letters.
As an unofficial advisor to former United States President Jimmy Carter, Mr. Charney played a key role in brokering the Camp David Peace Accords, the most significant diplomatic accomplishment in the Middle East since the founding of the Israeli state. The accords led to the long-term stabilization of the relationship between Israel and Egypt and serves as a model for the 1994 peace treaty between Israel and Jordan. Please join us in recognizing Leon Charney. Florida Power and Light Company is proud to support the Marmot Boca Raton Bowl. We're committed to working together with the communities we serve to make Florida an even better place to raise a family and do business.